Okay folks, after servicing the damper, put the damper back in the battery tray, have the four screws out of the back of the motor pod, push the two damper arms down, one in, second one in, and up to the chassis plate. Hold it still and insert your four screws. Much easier than trying to relocate the damper with the motor pod attached.